Hello everybody, my name is Alvaro Miranda. I am a classical guitarist from Costa Rica, and this is my video recording for my concert in this Tampere International Guitar Festival 2021. First, I want to say thanks to the organizer of this event, Maestro Tommy. Thanks for the opportunity to play in your festival. And also, I want to thank to the Eurostrings project to give me the opportunity to be one of the Eurostrings artists for this year, 2021. Also, I hope that everyone who is watching this video is safe in these very difficult times with the corona. The first piece that I will play is a selection of pieces from the Bardenklange Opus 13 by Johann Caspar Merz. The pieces are "An Malvina", "Capricho", and "Abendlied". I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
The second piece for this concert is a Costa Rican piece. It's a traditional song from my country. It's called Pampa. And the piece has lyrics, but this is an arrangement made by a classical guitarist from my country. His name is Pablo Ortiz, and for me it's one of the most beautiful melodies in the music of my country. So for you, Pampa, the composer is Jesús Bonilla, and the arrangement is by Pablo Ortiz. The last piece for this concert is the Sonata Opus 61 by the Spanish composer Joaquín Turina. The sonata has three movements: lento allegro, andante, and allegro vivo. And I want to say thanks again to all the staff of this festival, especially to the maestro Tommy, to your strings. And also, I hope to have the opportunity in the future to travel to Finland and play the concert. And of course, meet you guys, because I hope to meet you in the future. So it was a pleasure to play for you in a virtual way, and hope to see you in the future. Thanks for watching this concert, and see you soon.